Welcome to episode 1 of El Casa de Puyo. You may be wondering, Beardy, why are you standing outside in the dark? Well, there are wasps in this shed, and I need to kill them so that I can turn it into a chicken coop. And to do that, it needs to be night, which it is. So now, come here. Pretty full bottle. We're gonna go see if we can find their nest or nests and wipe these angry critters out. So I know they're close to the entrance because this morning, talking with the property owner, one of them came out and stung him on the face as we were standing here talking. But I don't see any nests. Where are ya? So far, nothing. Got some moths. I don't see a friggin' single wasp nest. Oh, please don't tell me they're underneath this thing. That would suck. Oh, that would really suck. So nothing up in the rafters. Oh no! Let's do a quick walk around. Nothing. Oh, that means they're underneath. Or somewhere in this pile of freaking wood. Oh no! I see anything around here. Oh, hey! What are you? Oh yeah, that's a bit of one. So maybe they're up inside the roof? Okay, well, we're just gonna spray all over the freaking place. We're gonna try and spray up there. We're gonna try and spray down here. See what happens, all right. Death to you. I'm just spraying up in the eaves. Oh, something just dropped out of there. I got two other cans of this stuff, so we're gonna make sure that we get like everything up in here. Oh, there was something. Was it a wasp? Where'd it go? We're just gonna keep spraying. Because this can't hurt. And if you're up in there, you better come out. Or you're gonna. Oh! The stuff is definitely falling out of here. Crap. Well, that one's done. Let's get another one. Sorry, my camera work's not great right now. It's kind of hard to aim, point the camera, and watch for stinger boys all at the same time. And not, like, get this back in my face because of a crappy draft of wind. Okay, I think I soaked the eaves really well. I've got a feeling, though, that they're down here. So I'm just going to soak this area really, really well. We got one can left of this stuff. So after we soak it, wow, this can's already almost done. Great. Wonder if they're under these boards. All this freaking plywood. Which I get to use, so that's gonna be nice. And we're out on that one too. Crap. Maybe I just need to bug bomb this thing. Spectracide, here we go. We're just gonna like soak the area. Because I can't find the nest, but I know it's here. Oh, this stuff is good. Yeah. Oh! Something just jumped out of there and died. Yo! You cannot. That cannot. No. That cannot be it. Are you serious? Oh, you're so dumb. That was pathetic. Barely even used you. We're getting a wasp trap tomorrow morning and setting it up here because I am not going to be down here trying to clean this out with my kids and getting stung all over the place. I'm just not about that. All right. Guess I'll see you guys in the morning. All right, it's the next morning. Got a wasp trap. We're going to put this puppy up. See if we can catch us some stinger boys. Gotta be very careful though, because if you get the attractant on your skin, you become what they're attracted to. And I am not about that. After soaking it last night, I did see some stuff dying. I haven't walked over there yet this morning, because if they're awake, they're going to be very active right now. And I don't really want to try that yet. Trap actually like set up, so we're gonna put everything together first, then walk over there, put it on, making sure that I am quick, nimble on my feet, because I don't want to get stung. I hate wasps. Guys, it's working. There are wasps over here. Oh yeah, they're coming to the trap. Whoa, no. So we're gonna go put a nail on the shed so that I can like run it over there real fast. Oh man, glad I didn't get that attractant on my hands. Cause that would have been a not fun time. So we're gonna get over here. Watch them buzz around all over the place. Not cool, guys, not cool. Oh yeah, they're all sorts of pissed off. The attractant is bringing them in, which is good. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. Just not in the back of my truck. Not on my hands. Successfully placed the wasp trap. Let's get out of here. Do its thing for a couple hours. Probably be back later. All right, we're gonna go check on these traps. I put two more out today. It's now like almost 11:30 at night because I forgot. So let's go check out what dagger butts are doing over here. So my wife did figure out where the nest is, we think. So after a moment, I'm going to spray up in there, but let's check out and see what we've got. Oh yeah. Look at all you angry fellas. And what? Is that an earwig? This is not for you. It's for you jerks. Die. Let's check trap number two. Nothing. Nothing at all. Okay. And trap number three. We have two wasps. And that's it. Okay, two. Fantastic. But we know where the nest is now. My wife saw them go in earlier and then pointed it out to me. So they are, oh, I freaking see them. Hold up, I'm gonna zoom in and see if you guys can see these two. I can see their butts right there. They're in that crack. Oh, we're about to just rain some death and destruction on these things. Here we go. Y'all ready for this? Here. Nobody's fallen out dead yet. I'm also gonna hit that hole because they could be up in here somewhere. Do I go up and try and spray up in there more? Yeah, we're gonna try and can't tell if it's working or not. Are you guys dying? I really want you to not be here when I come back in the morning. We're gonna do a little bit more. Ugh. Splashed back on me. All right. Well, we're gonna leave these guys till morning and see what happens then, I guess. Dude, we're gonna try and get a really close up look. I just got freaking poison dropped on my beard. Ow. Let's try and go where it's not gonna drip on my freaking face. There are definitely wasps up in there. I can see them, look at them, they're dead now. Looks like they've blocked the hole. Huh, I think we got them. All right, it is morning. We're gonna go see what kind of havoc we wreaked on these guys last night. First, we're gonna check the traps. Got more buzzy boys. There's a lot of you in here. I guess that's good, it's working. Now all of you just die. Let's see what our sticky trap has done. Oh, we got one. We got one angry boy. I wasn't here, you dagger butt. Yeah, you just stay in there and do your thing. And our last trap. Oh, we got more in here now. Cool. I was really hoping all of you were dead already. But, you know what? Better than nothing. So, their nest is up there. As far as I know. I think I may go buy some expanding foam later and see. Fill that in, because I definitely see dead ones. There's one like right there. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. I think we did a number on them though. Oh, oh, hey, 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 nope, 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 I ain't getting stuck today. Nah, you can stay right over there, buddy. Okay, so next step, we will come down here this afternoon with some expanding foam, fill that in, and then start to pull everything out of here so we can get this thing renovated and acting as a chicken coop. All right, stick around for more. See you later. Y'all, I don't think I got them. I think there's a nest farther back in there that I can't see. Ah, crap. Because where I sprayed, there's some dead ones for sure, but now they're coming out of the back. Ooh, and they're every freaking where. I don't like that at all. We may have to like do some more killing and stuff. I don't know what we're gonna do. because I can't see the nest at all. So it's hidden somewhere in there. Oh, hold up, hold up. You're going in there too, huh? I think this whole roof might be infested. Hey, buddy. You stay up there. Don't come down here. Oh, no. They're going in all these cracks and holes in the roof. Wanted to come down here and try and start pulling stuff out of this, seeing if I could actually get in there and get to stuff, but I'm not real fond of being stung. Well, let's try her out and see what happens, I guess. Okay. I'm in the shed, cleaning stuff out. Wasps are still going in and out of that hole. I apparently did not kill them. They're flying all around my head. I'm uncomfortable. There's this door right here. Check it out. So I even put one of the traps in here because I felt like it wasn't performing very well outside. There's this door, goes all the way to the ceiling, all the way to the floor. I really want to open it, but I'm really scared that I'm going to find a wasp nest inside, like a huge one. But like looking around in here, I can't find any nest. But they fly in here, they disappear. Ah ha ha. Oh. Right in there. So they're in the No. I'm getting out.
Nope.
So we'll be coming back later with more poison when it's dark and I can really get these boogers. Found several where I think are nests, and we're gonna see if we can hit them all when it's dark, and I'm gonna shove some freaking expanding foam into each one of these holes, and maybe some cotton balls soaked in poison, and see if we can clean some more of this out. Should be interesting. All right. I think it's dark enough. We can go start day 3 of the war against the wasps. There was a lot of places they were going in and out of this freaking place, though. So I'm not only going to take the wasp spray with me, I'm going to take expanding foam and I'm going to spray into the area and then fill it with foam so that if they are in there, they're stuck in there with the poison. I got a lot of work ahead of me. Hey, thanks for watching episode 1 of the chicken coop series that is going to be me chronicling everything that happens for us to get our chicken coop put together and get our birds back. This episode was made possible by my patrons, Kat Hildreth, Bennett, Ann Sullivan, Ali McDowell, Wolken P. Fote 09, Steve Hetrick, Joe Lyons, Robert Glanville, Jeffrey Howe, and special thanks to my top patrons, Seth Beard, Samantha DeShong, and Brandon Fouch. I really appreciate everything you guys do. You really make it a lot easier for me to focus on doing stuff like this. If you want to think about becoming my patron, link is in my profile. Hope to see you on the next episode. See you later.